गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल व्यूअर्स, लेट अस वॉच अजीत वर्सेस राम जिराफी चेस गेम. सो व्हाइट साइड इज प्लेइंग बाय अजीत एंड ब्लैक साइड इज प्लेइंग बाय राम. सो आई रिक्वेस्ट ऑल द व्यूअर्स, डिसाइड हु इज गोइंग टू विन एंड हु इज योर फेवरेट प्लेयर. देन वॉच, इट गिव्स यू मोर एक्साइटमेंट एंड मोर इंटरेस्ट फॉर वॉचिंग. So Ajit is a very good player and Ram also good player. Both of them have good Jiraffe chess achievements at Prodito. Now, and by watching this game, who is going to win? That Ajit or Ram? That you can watch. And if they win, means what type of win? Maybe checkmate, stalemate, or crowning. That also you can watch. And if white side win, means with how many points that he even won the game also you can watch. So check out your favorite player Ajit or Ram, how he is going to play. So best wishes to both players. Let's start. So during Corona time, I requested neighborhood players come and play and give more watch excitement and interesting leisure time to the viewers. Now Ajit captured one black pawn, one point. So white side is a scoring side. So let us, if Ajit wins, means with how many points he will win the game, how he is going to win, checkmate, stalemate or crowning. So Jiraffe chess is a 5 minutes game, there is no increment, so they have to finish the game by these three. Or one more is there, that is timeout to win also. If opponent timeout means, then that also win to the opponent player. So I request both players finish the game within the time. Why? Because of all the tournaments. So timeout is the not fine ending. So it is not good for watching the people also. So you are watching your favorite player, Ajit and Ram, how they are going to play. So if you are watching Ajit side, means so Ajit just moved pawn. If your favorite player Ram, means Ram is he moved queen. So then Ajit moved knight. Then he moved, so he has to move, so he captured black knight, 3 more points, black Jiraffe, 4 points, and one more pawn he captured, then one more pawn he captured, so both of them are good players. So you are watching result oriented, world first, completely result oriented, there is no bias. Both of the players having the fair chances. This is the first game in the world, irrespective of white side or black side. Both players have the same winning opportunity. Then it is the easy to remember. Why? Because of game start means ends with a win or lose only. There is no draw. Checkmate is a win. And stalemate in chess it is a draw, but in Jiraffe chess it is also a win. Then whoever king reaches opponent side, if white side king moves black side end means win, and black side king reach white side end means win. So these are the three things are there in Jiraffe chess. Other than this, no rules. Then one important illegal is there, that included same piece should not move to the same position three times. If it moves, means it is illegal. That's the thing. So that's why player, whoever playing on any side, same piece should not move to the same position three times. Just it is illegal. So white side player Ajit captured black knight. Totally 5 + 4 = 9, 10, 11, 12. Ajit is playing with 12 points. So white side is the scoring side. So whoever favorite is Ajit, then your favorite player is playing with 12 points, and whoever watching white side, Ram side, so the timings is so different, so much is difference. 1 minute on the black side, Ram has to move quickly, so timeout is not tolerable. Quickly finish. Win or lose, don't worry. Game must be without timeout. So mood replaced. Quickly take decision, Ram. Don't disappoint Ram side viewers, spectators, favorites. So Ajit is playing with 25 points, and Ram, the only thing is must move quickly. Just 1 or 2 minutes left, and Ram move quickly with a good decision. What is needed? Check. Brave step from the Ajit. Everything is, nowadays all players are playing the game. The thing is, end game is so important. They have to practice the game, end game, that it means offensive skills. That's that lack of that one is the biggest problem. So time is going on, Ram. Finish the game without timeout. I request Ram, quickly move, quickly move. Don't disappoint your followers. And Ajit is having enough time. Quickly finish the game. Now 1 minute left on the wrong side. Check. Yes, quickly touch the clock. Touch the clock. No, it's, no, it's already captured. You have to capture it. You touch the coin. You must. You must move it. Now, yes, game won by the Ram in very good move, and thank you for playing both players. It is a just, don't take it is too intense, both players, don't disappoint. So now you are playing for the lockdown period, who are watching. So thank for Ram and Ajit for playing, and Ram won by the checkmate, that you are watch. So thank for who are supporting Ram and who are supporting Ajit. So